Yes, guys, here we go. Off to JAX. I'm gonna leave it up because I was holding.
So you can watch too, right?
Yeah.
Well, it's here.
This is a nice way to do. See, it's a somehow every year. We went to like one year, 2 years ago was this when we went to San Diego, and last year before this we went to Tampa for it. And now this is Jacksonville. We're going to Jacksonville for it. So, same statement. We're going to Jacksonville now. And hopefully next year we're going to San Diego again. My dad's hoping he's going to San Diego next year. So hopefully we're going to go to San Diego again. So it's on the next birthday. You too. But you know, this time it's Jacksonville. We're going to go to Jacksonville. So, right, I know. 24th birthday. Yep. We were all the way over there when we went to San Diego 2 years ago. Let me flew to San Diego. So, we're somewhere over there. And we're off to Jacksonville. It's pretty good. Mm-hmm. It is cool, right? I mean, even if you have one, it's probably a lot more comfortable fitting with the holding. But, you know what I'm saying? It would be a lot more comfortable fitting with the holding phone, you know? And, you know, I think it would be a lot more comfortable fitting with the holding phone.
So. Oh, I can put in this one.
Electronic smoking devices may not be plugged into any power source, including USB ports and AC outlets.